Thanks, Nicole.
Put on a great art show.